Officers arrested a 21-year-old Mission man Saturday at the Hidalgo International Bridge after discovering about 116 pounds of marijuana hidden in his pickup truck. Officers seized the marijuana and truck and arrested the man, who was later released to the custody of Homeland Security investigations.